demonstrate their lack of fear. It is a proven battle tactic. Katathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although it could be used as a distraction. Yeah, no. Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna—
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter is constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe...
They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Reductive concepts like good and bad led us into the Galactic War.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers, lovers, sons.
His promise will raise the dead?
Of course it won't. You can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
I intended to kill you.
Wow. Okay. That is a cool trick. Want to explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sancrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this, faith energy is, really, really powerful, and, must be hard to...
I think what Gamora's point is... You say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why don't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
The
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know, believing in...
You were saying something about him? It seems super important.
Right, your father. Uncle. Son?
My son died of disease. The him I was referring to was someone else. The first divine vessel of this church, before it was even a church. An absurd faith healer, bathed in golden light and wielding unfathomable power. He saw my loss, our collective loss, knew its cause, but refused to reverse it. Because he, personally, never felt what we feel. That is why I founded this church. To heal. To give hope to those who have lost everything. Wait. There were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
Margaret!
What?
Right? Yes. Good point, Groot. He is totally into his spiritual mission. But I think I figured out all of this. Those were some pretty sweet holograms. I think even the world might have been jealous. I mean, they must have cost you an arm and another arm. Right? And this? That's a pretty sweet trick, too. But everybody's got anti-grav these days. Oh, and let me guess. You got your own personal shield generator tucked under that territory, don't you? A little makeup, some color coordination. Oh, loving the gold laser light show, by the way. And pretty sweet little scam. I'm actually impressed.
Well, good for you.
Hey, I get it, man. You gotta sell the brand before you stage the miracle. Oh, man, this one time on Rigel 3...
You think you're all very clever. You hope to delay me because you're afraid. But there is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
It's time to meet the Matrix.
Tell me you have an escape plan. We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
You're being very cryptic, Rodent.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder bots.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Quill's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone, but I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
I didn't.
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Can I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Let go of me. Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. It's me.
How can you...
Peter, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny. Put that down, young man. I told you to put it down.
Peter?
I don't understand.
What did I do?
What the hell? This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone.
You guys aren't in there, are you?
I don't remember taking this off or hanging it up.
I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the hollow projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay. Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course! You're so weird!
Weird doesn't begin to cover it.
Dad, the projector?
Never did get one of these. But if anyone deserved it, it was Corel. Nick, is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
So, that just leaves the cake and the present.
Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it. Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room. Don't forget the present!
Hey! You still have Chewie!
Yeah! He's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess.
The present we got is in my room, I think.
Is this your hat?
You gave it to me, remember?
Oh, right.
I do not remember this. Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others.
Your mom let you have jet boots.
After you convinced her.
Why would I convince her to let you have jet boots?
Because they're cool. Great! A gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw...
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. To accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No!
This is wrong. What did you do to us?
Larkin, mind games! I'm gonna puke!
You later! Focus on Raker!
Better than a cup of coffee!
They're not going anywhere.
This adversary is well fortified! Does anyone else see that light?
We're trying to turn off these lights, Drax!
Never see it coming!
The passport ain't gonna work, Bruce! Stay on the geezer!
Ain't nothing getting through!
Don't go easy on Grandpa! He cheated!
Grandpa, you think we're afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Peter Quill, unleash me on the fool!
Again? Forget the preacher for now. Squire's pissed.
Looks like this one's gonna miss the mass suicide.
Another one? Watch out! He's feeling up his friends!
Well, that's not fair!
Heads up!
Strength and faith, Emmanuel!
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, not his fault!
Watch who you shoot! That one's redirecting fire!
We gotta get rid of the floaters! Warcat's amping up his buddies!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution! Oh, he with his pals!
Oh, crap!
Get on the flyer! He's healing! I got all these toys! I'm just dying to use!
Your magic will not shoot him! Perish! Incoming attack!
How are they able to float like that?
Sounds like Captain Jetboots is jealous!
Thank me later! Bits him!
Save your ammo!
Hit this creep with a special surprise!
That priest is coming soon at the charge time! He's all faced up!
We gotta get rid of the floaters!
Guys, huddle up!
Flark and Chitauri fought more fair than this.
They had a code of honor.
A flarked up code of honor. But it's true, these monsters won't play by the rules.
I am Groot.
We are getting creamed out there. You want to know why? Because we keep trying to fight fair. But in this galaxy, you don't win by fighting fair. So when we step into that battlefield again, let's give those losers a taste of their own medicine. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill!
This is gonna be fun!
Oh, yeah.
Let's see those branches!
What's next, Peter?
Time! Honor!
The Leaf didn't shield them from that!
Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
Your incoming fanatics looking to get maimed!
Really? How big can this congregation be?
Cut to the chase!
Targets down here. How do we get out?
Raker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's lair. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flark.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
Cora, wait!
Stick it to him, Groot!
Hold you, Rocket!
Perhaps these stairs lead to the light.
On this ship, light equals bad!
Dodge this!
Sack them! Prepare yourself!
We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Then make one!
Rex, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Alright.
Come on! We can escape through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant! We can't just jump in there!
We need to keep moving!
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death!
Whoa! What the- Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Stay away. We're reaching the old mining sector.
No. The Grand Unifier said lift your drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes!
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us?
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Right there's good.
Understood.
Why would they build a golden temple into the shell of some old rock hauler?
Were you not listening? The Grand Unifier said they were once miners.
I'm guessing they need the space.
Space for what?
Building up their congregation.
Still fuming about the Grand Unicorn hitting us with a cheap shot and then running away. I don't know how he zapped us. Something about them fancy robot arms.
They've got to be some kind of amplifiers for his faith energy, right?
Yeah, let's hope he ain't hiding any other robot parts.
Scott, what are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I do now. There's Gubbins. You named it Gubbins?
Yup. Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center.
There. That's our exit. Okay. We got this. Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet. No time to stand around fighting these two. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
You trust that thing?
Of course! He's one of us!
Careful not to hit that drone, guys!
As long as it keeps away!
Hear that?
This is-
next, Peter Quill!
Send it their way, Drax!
Fight through it, guys!
Pump it at him, big guy!
Move, move, move!
Clark, get in here!
Stand back!
So, Cummins is gonna need his own space on the Millennium. Somebody's gonna have to give up their room.
It's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
That pillar's top heavy. Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No. Wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man?
Drax!
That was ours!
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit! Let's go!
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
It's like they're getting their lives sucked out. Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, Stand looking at him.
Let's get the Flark out of here! This is all sick. What are we doing here?
Not enough.
I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbins sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, the shortcut.
Yeah.
Battery
in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
rifle! Don't you think we came really close to ending up in fake batteries?
A meaningless death!
Man, that felt good! Now, let's see where we are. Wonder if all the poor sons of Chogs who worked this ship before the church were the first ones brainwashed.
Rakers said they were ravaged by disease. Give those grieving survivors something to believe in.
Like a healer.
Yeah. I bet they were the first of his faithful.
Yeah. Yeah! This is definitely it! A comm center!
Finally!
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah. Just let me do it. That must be the comm relay. I'll take it off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see? I saw my mom. Alive. There's something else there, too.
Shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. Valkyra.
I know, she's...
Lark it, Scott! Oh. What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way. Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we. It's gonna be okay. This sucks, and I hate it.
Yeah.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. One shiny upgrade. Nice and so, about my raise.
Now let's get out of here while we still can.
Topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Just... not now, bud.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice, we're screwed.
Alright, let's look around. Maybe we can find something. And... nothing.
Told ya.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep on sleeping, buddy. I'm just gonna...
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up!
Looks like it worked! Drax! You coming, man? Drax? Hello? This looks like something Rocket would like. Drax, what's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
That is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward, or we'll miss our ride.
Guys, whatever's up there... I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're-about-to-die speech? Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The Church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
No good. It's just like Breaker's shield.
Risky proposal, Tree. I do not comprehend how that...
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on!
You sure you can...
Whoa!
If just one small phase battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
Whoa! We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
Traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me!
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Whoa, guys! Y'all keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers fail the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill!
We are!
Let's... Come get the best weapons possible!
They look like believers! Watch your back!
Drax! Kick their butts! Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Never seen drones so eager to die!
Down! Do your thing, Drax!
Now!
It'll be
down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Fortnards quit fighting back! Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Why?
We need to steal another skip. Let's find one fast, people!
Nikki seems to have some power now. I hope she fights back.
Are you kidding me? You don't come back from that kind of brainwashing.
I did.
Yeah, well, she ain't you.
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skiff!
Crap, the shield's blown!
You gotta keep them off of us!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Fortnards would quit fighting back!
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've gotta put her down!
Oh. Why did they fight us?
Because they're a looting space cult! What is this hunk of junk?
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Rip them off, Flax! Prepare for pain! Why do they fight us? I thought Baker made that pretty clear! Get tight, Gamora!
They all got skips! We just need to find a dark one!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain! It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Just watch your back, bud! They got whole ship advantage!
Like a hot knife!
We must strike the large one with more force! I am not accustomed to being vulnerable.
Robot malfunctioning! Let's take out his battery!
Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish!
This one just eats ammo!
Order up!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
That one's tapping out!
Time to close his eyes! Permanently!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying! Let me at him! Just watch your back, bud! They got whole ship advantage!
Why is the... Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Fortnards would quit fighting back!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Make your peace!
Get the flock off of my platform!
They don't want to share!
What is all this? Making short work of these cultist creeps!
Having fun spraying on the weak? This has got my name on it!
Another skip here!
You wanna get onto another one of those death traps?
You wanna stay on this one?
Good point!
I believe I understand.
Where's the shield?
I don't know! It ain't working!
Gonna have to do without it! They're on us again!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Just watch your back,
bud! This thing's blowing apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No!
We can't stay here!
Clark, these guys are stubborn! Anyways, hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
Strange in here.
You feel strange in here.
That is also true.
You need to snap out of it, man.
Where is the assassin?
Look! The
sorcerer heals his ill
with a target
pleasure.
You owe me one, Quill.
Right into that one!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
If Gamora don't catch up. Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us.
I will not leave Hovat behind again.
Hovat? You mean Gamora?
Yes, of course.
Flark! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
It's your feet, Peter Quill!
These boots are heavy, okay?
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
Groove! Show them the room! Rocket! Go wild!
Guys, huddle up!
You blind or something? Me and
I see perfectly well, Abomination, and you two are getting in the way of my victory.
Us? You're the one screwing up our fun. Me and Groot stand a better chance of winning this on our own.
You think they've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies.
You not noticed my mastery of the Ketathian war arts.
As I was saying, it's only lies. We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
This battle kinda just
wishing we weren't.
Get him down, Groot!
There's too many of them! Let's take the elevator! Look at that, Groot! Get in here!
Let us finish this!
Let's make him feel it!
Should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meet her is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yep, I've gotta run in silence. But who knows what kind of sensors they can have.
them up!
These deluded souls do not know what's quit! My fists have quelled the believer!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Send it their way, Drax!
Save this one!
We can't keep outrunning the whole army! We've gotta cut them off or we're gonna die here!
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries, make this part of the ship go boom!
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out! Keep them busy while I rig this place! Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill! Keep them the flark off my tail! This is better than I thought! Quill! Musclehead's in trouble!
Bruce, slow it down!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
How's it going?
Don't distract me when I'm paw deep in explosives!
Danger! High voltage!
No! This battle must end!
Focus on running interference!
I'm a closer!
Ah! The mechanical beast is running out of limbs! Power blows seem insignificant!
Really missing Gamora right now!
I'm telling you, she just ain't a team player!
There's the guy who just rejoined the team after ditching us!
Flark! Well, I swear to Scott, if you let them shoot me in the ass!
Don't worry, we've got you covered, man!
Oh, sure don't feel like it!
Rocket! I hope you have a surprise for us!
Love it, Adam, big
come
guy!
Come on, you love some surprises!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Don't have time for a chit-chat, bud! Try to save our butts here!
Track. I am trying to destroy!
Zap! I love playing Zappa-Zella!
Okay, this one's set! Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one!
I don't know if we can keep this up!
You have to!
Groot, you're up! Don't want to rush you, bud!
Then stop rushing me! Quantum lock, triple fault, square!
Rocket, no pressure, but figure it out!
Incoming!
I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit! This battle must end!
Try to end it with a big bang! Help the rest of them!
Shooting that one will only make things worse!
Yeah! The freak's gonna redirect your blast!
Why are you so ordering this fight?
Because you're hungover or something!
What I like to hear!
Don't have time for a chit-chat, Don't shoot the charged up ones or we get blasted!
Heck! Brutify him, Groot!
This battle must end!
Working on it!
The Witch Doctor elevates our challenge in combat!
Right?
Must hold on!
I'm with you, big guy! We've got a lot of space! Let's use it!
Let's draw the fire!
We, big guy! Toss him around!
Make your maker!
Why couldn't they have used one of the 242 program languages I know?
You got this! I know you do!
Okay, they're set to blow! We need to get the Flark out of here!
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it.
We're